building all week on the bottom. And hello from the northwestern part of Spain. We're in San Sebastian at the Estadio de Anoeta. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Real Sociedad taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, we're looking forward to this game. You can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And the starting 11 for Real Sociedad.
Well, the two central midfield players need to have a different skill set. Holding midfield player has to be good defensively, whereas the player at the top of the diamond has to be expansive with his passing and be the team's creative spark.
And they kick off here. Toni Kroos. Benzema. And Benzema! And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, here we can see just how easily Kroos goes beyond his marker, and Benzema's shot is then hit with such power. He's a top-class player when he gets in those positions.
Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Mendy. Vinicius Junior there to win it back. Guevara. Chance to do damage, but into the keeper's gloves. Modric. Benzema seducing with his passing. Benzema! And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Well, the keeper made that look relatively easy. In truth, it wasn't. Valverde. Mendy has it. Kors. Here's Modric. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
Mikel Merino. Moving into the advanced position. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Modric. Carvajal. The ball with Luka Modric. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Not really the ideal clearance. Benzema. The ball with Luka Modric. Carvajal. Here's Modric. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And they need to get tighter here. Chance to play it in. Well, that'll be a free kick. And crossing towards the far post. Well cleared away. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And Marco Asensio giving it away. Silva. Well, they couldn't keep it. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And never in any doubt from the keeper. Can they square the game? In it goes! And I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing quite simply he hadn't done that.
Well, here's the replay, and as you can see, he doesn't read the danger at all, does he? It's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Rüdiger. Mendy has it. David Alaba. Real Madrid have given us away. Promising attack, this.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession, but in terms of creating chances, they've been well below their normal standards. Unless that changes quickly, it's going to be a really frustrating day for them.
Well, when all was said and done, Stuart, he wasn't a million miles away.
No, he wasn't, because he generates so much power from that sort of distance. His technique is brilliant.
Mikel Merino. Can he put them in front? Merino. Mendy has it. Toni Kroos. Here is Marco Asensio. Benzema. And back with Kroos. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Playing it in. Well, to be blunt, misfiring with the header. Corosabel. High pressing at its best. David Silva has lost it. Modric. Vinicius Junior. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. That will be all for the first half here at the Reale Arena. So back underway here into the second half. Benzema, very quick thinking there. And the counter looks on here, options available. Rico. Marino. Could play it in. Oh, it might be. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And David Silva tasked with taking it. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. A chance to whip it in. Well, no danger now. More action from La Liga coming up for you live here on EA TV. It's Real Sociedad and they'll be taking on Cadiz.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Benzema and Valverde setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Course now with Benzema, could take the lead. Oh, a goal! Well, maybe we shouldn't be surprised. They were asking for trouble with their passive approach.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Mikel Merino. Well, this is the home of live football, and excited to have more action from La Liga coming up for you. It's Real Madrid, and they'll be facing Mallorca.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Course. Now, will the cross work out for them? The clearance wasn't decisive. Asensio. Able to deal with the threat. Vinicius. Here's Valverde. Benzema. High quality defending. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Marino.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, no way through. And nicely parried away. Toni Kroos. Tremendous block. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Well, the supporters think it's on. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. They're going for the short one. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Vinicius Junior. Toni Kroos. 10 minutes to go then. Vinicius Junior. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Real chance. Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Mikel Merino. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Mendy and teammates to play it to. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. The crossbar got in the way. Closing down well. Couldn't put it away. Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there, because that was a poor miss.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Mikel Merino. Now with Silva. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. A danger here as he runs at them. Modric! So there goes the final whistle. Real Madrid victorious, and their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, we talked about their goal-scoring record before the game, and they didn't let us down. That was a great display of attacking football. Mind you, it needed to be because they made some really poor mistakes at the back.